guys, this is the Battle Dungeons, and welcome to another part of the Pokemon White and Last episode. We took on the Chargestone Cave, and in this episode, we're going to be going to Route 7. Anyways, sorry if I haven't made a video in a really long time, because now it's like spring. The last video was winter. I know. It's horrible. You know, when I made that video, I had like a lot of time on my hands, you know, for Chargestone Cave. But then I just didn't have anything after that. I mean, like, I didn't have any time. And then school started, and I was like, ugh. And then I got pounded with homework, and yeah, school comes before stuff like this, so yeah. Anyways, I got that off my chest. Let's go up here. Oh, hey, Marco, right? Web is here, Boganage, Roar, Dragon. What do we have here? You found a Pokemon, right? The Sagarin here, seeing a clinic here, becoming quite the trainer. Excuse me, I was a little tired, I had forgotten manners. My name is Juniper too. Cedric Juniper. Ah, this professor who gave you your Pokedex is my daughter. That girl told me a lot about you. It really makes my day to meet you, and I don't mean I'm gonna upgrade your Pokedex. Alright, so now our Pokedex have been upgraded. Some Pokemon can change forms even when it's the same individual. If you have already seen a form, you can check it out whenever you want. I was adding a function to make everything while searching easier. And who is that girl? Professor, who is that trainer? Well, I forgot my introduction. Skyla, this is the friend of my daughter's. Michael's traveling around Unova to complete the Pokedex. Oh, I see. So that means you'll be challenging the gym. Oh boy, I'm really looking forward to it. That's right, Michael, you should challenge the gym. If nothing else, this gym is really out there. Say, Skyla, if something comes up again, I'll let you know. Professor, my plane is a cargo plane. It carries cargo, not people. Maybe you're talking as if, like, Kanto and Sinnoh are right around the corner. Oh, Skyla, if you keep running your face my freeze like that, and that'd be a shame. People and Pokemon will all have to help each other out. See you later. Good, that was enough talking. I mean, 2 minutes. Sheesh. It's hard to believe that a happy-go-lucky guy like that would just be... that could be a world-renowned Pokemon professor. Heads up, Michael. As a gym leader, I'm happy to give you a challenge. But there's something I need to take care of first. As I was flying the cargo plane, I saw something on the top of the Celestial Tower. I'm sure there's a sick Pokemon. If it is, I can't just leave it there. I have to go look into this right away. I'm leaving for Route 7 Celestial Tower. You can come along if you want. And yep, we'll have to go to Route 7 to get the Celestial Tower. So, enough commentary. Well, at least, I mean, not enough dialogue. Let's get to Route 7 for crying out loud. First, I'm going to see if I healed up. No, I did not. I'll be right back when I heal up my Pokemon. Alright, so I healed up and now let's continue. So, let's make sure I need the Pokemon I need to be there you go. Let's see, everything good. Let's move to Route 7, and there is no new Pokemon in this route, so thank God there's no bios, trust me. But when we get to the Celestial Tower, I'll have a couple bios for you, but they are very detailed, so yeah. That raised walkway. If you stand still, you'll fall off, so you have to keep moving. Alright, thanks for the tip, even though I'm not going to go on it. Oh, bull, you have to come to me, are you? You're quite the trainer, I like you. Take this TM and eat into... wow, we got Charge Beam. Alright. I'm going to have to give that to Joltik. Because, you know, it's a good move, I have to say. Charge Beam has a chance of raising special attack stat. So let's do that. Let's give Electro Charge Beam. So let's see, what can we get rid of here? I would get rid of Electro Ball, but this is like a combo here. You know what? Let's see. I'll have to get rid of... Slash is a chance of critical hitting, so I'm going to get rid of Bug Bite. So, yes, even though it's Stab, I don't care. I need... there's a chance that I could, you know, own, so... Let's just face this guy here. I want to go to Slash now, but I lost and stranded. Alright, bring it on, Hiker. Oh, sorry, Backpacker, whatever. He's going to send out a Semisear. You know what? I'm sending out Mr. Rossetti. Yeah, what now? Alright, so now there's going to be Rain, which will lower the power of fire moves, which sucks for him. So let's dig. And now we should own this thing. I mean, really. KO. I can already tell. That's like overkill. Yeah. Critical hit. That's even way overkill. And we defeat Terrence. Ah, I can't go anywhere if I'm stopping. Yeah, that's true. So, in this episode, I'll be just doing Route 7. So, yeah, it's good. I'm gonna put Icy up top, and why did I just hit B? Okay, there we go. This Icy needs to go do something here. So, let's do some rail walking, and then we'll have to face this guy. Triple battles. Okay, triple battles are 3-on-3 Pokemon battles, and yeah, we can do stuff like take them on and do a triple battle. Oh, I hate triple battles. Oh well, we'll have to kick this guy's butt. So let's see. We got Icy, Smokey, and Knucklets. Oh, yeah, I need to give that a nickname. But whatever, I'll give one later. Okay, so Icy, you're gonna have to go for the Avalanche on Spoobat. Smokey, Arm Thrust that Watchog. Knucklets, hopefully just flinch the Leopard if you are faster. Oh, nope. You suck. Okay, Calm Mind, that's alright, I guess. That's fine, this is gonna take a while, because it's annoying, and oh, Hyper Fang. That's gonna hurt. Alright, so now, looks like an Air Slash here, and Smokey flinched, not a surprise. Avalanche, let's see how much that does. That did not do a lot. Alright, Icy. I'm gonna have to switch you out. I know, it's upsetting. But, send out Electro, and I'm gonna have Smokey go for the Arm Thrust on Watchog. Have Ducklets do some Air Slash action, I guess. So, let's do that. Icy, come back. Go Electro! Okay, ooh. What? Okay, it lived. Thank God. If what? No, don't kill Electro! That is one. I never get anything. I mean, really. What? How is it taking that like a boss? Usually Arm Thrust does a crap ton. What's going on here? Okay, whatever. I'm sending out Mr. Seti. He's gonna finish off that dumb Watchog. So let's see. Slash on Watchog. No. I'm gonna do Rock Slide on Spoobat. Oh, it hits both. I'll do that then. Smokey. Heat Crash. Can it hit all? Oh no, only can hit one. Alright, I'll hit Spoobat. And I'll just go for Air Slash. Okay, that's gonna hurt. Oh! You suck. Okay, Torment. I know you're such a jerk, and now I can't do Air Slash. I hate you, and come on, KO it. Thank you. I hate you, game. Okay, Mr. Seti grew level 35. And Ducklet grew level 33. Alright, now we can Air Slash and hopefully KO it. Oh! You suck. Okay, go Nigel. Come on, you can do this. Yeah, all the Pokemon here is caught up to the Pokemon. Oh, whoa. Okay. Shit. I don't care. I'll Seed Bomb, Leopard, Ducklet, Bubble Beam. Yeah, all the Pokemon have caught up in levels, so that's a horrible sign. I mean, really. Yeah, at least it's more of a challenge now, but I just really hate triple battles. Anyways, we defeat Elmer. Did I overthink it because of unfamiliar rules? Yeah. Sure, be like that. Anyways, if you want to heal up somewhere, you can heal up over here. There's a rest house here, so if you want, you can rest up here, and I will, because I need to heal up, and I don't want to go back to the Pokemon Center. So this works better. So, let's do that. Alright, there we go. And let's, well, should we keep Icy up top? Yeah, I'll keep Icy up top. What the heck? I'll do it. And, yeah, this bit video's going for a long time. I mean, that triple battle just really made it long. Oh, well. Oh, a Pokedex! I see, that's the reason for your journey. Well, not really. I never even pay attention to that thing. I just want to be a Pokemon champion, man! I mean, Woodman, yes. I mean, who doesn't want to be the Pokemon champion? I mean, really. Whoever plays this game, they're like, yeah, I just want to beat the Pokedex. You stink! No, I'm kidding. You're awesome if you do that, because, I mean, really. I can never do that. My patience level is just so low that I would pretty much, just get angry and don't play. So, anyways, this thing's going for tail slap, and it went 3 times, whatever. I'll Zamalanche take this down, and there we go! And we defeat Ruth. Impressive. That's what you get expect when there's a person wearing a Pokedex. Alright, and why am I doing a southern accent for every person? That's horrible! Come up with more accents. Alright. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to heal up. I don't know why I hit Pokemon 2 times, but whatever. It's just getting back to normal, you know? Because I haven't been making that many videos lately. So, yeah. Anyways. Let's go up here and wait. I have to get this item. You suck. I'll show you my style. Pokemon in Nature in Harmony! And you're a freak. Alright. Time for Pokemon Ranger Mary. And that was a woman. Whatever. Alright, go Icy. Icy, you're a boss. Enough said. And, yeah. Just gonna have to not Acid Armor. Oh, well, made our defense better. I guess it's fine. Let's see how well we can take this Bug Bite. Wow, we took that pretty well, because of the Acid Armor. Alright, okay, Razor Leaf, that's not cool. If you get a critical hit, I'll get angry. Okay, good. Avalanche, which should be a KO. To the face. There we go, critical hit, that's overkill. And Icy Grew level 32. Next Pokemon, Simipour. Gonna have to send out Electro here, because he actually needs to kill a Pokemon for once. Go Electro! Alright, Simipour, you're going down to the ground. Alright. We are going to charge beam. Oh, Skull, that's not gonna be good if it burns me. What? What? How did you kill it in one hit? What? I hate you. Go, Nigel. That's it. Time for some real overkill. Seed Bomb action! That's gonna be your revenge for killing my Electro. And there we go. Nigel grew level 33. And next Pokemon is Tranquil. And of course, since my Electro is dead, I have to send out Icy. Which is alright, I guess. Go, Icy. And yeah, the only Pokemon that does not seem to impress me right now is Electro. I don't know why. He's usually a really good Pokemon. So maybe it's just his first evolution that really stinks. I really thought he'd actually be really good. I mean, in my bio, I say he was good. I mean, what? How? Did I prove myself wrong for some reason? If that is the truth, I will feel horrible. Okay. We'll get a Spear Berry. And let's not get the item! Stupid WAP Pokemon in there. Rate of encountering my what you're faster. Okay, fine, be like that. I'm gonna send in something that's fast and I'm gonna run. Mr. Rossetti, the boss. Alright, Mr. Rossetti, you know what to do. Run for dear life. Alright, there we go. Now let's see what this item is. It better be worth it. PP up. I guess it's kind of worth it, but let's get out of here. What? Okay, fine, a fungus. I'll just have to run, because, I mean, really, I can run away from a fungus. I mean, fungus aren't cool. You know, like a football on your head. Doesn't matter. I'm faster. There we go. Now I'll be right back once I heal up. Alright, guys, I am back. Healed up. Ready for some action. And now I'll give Electro one more shot before the video's over. It takes 20 or even 30 years for a tree to be fully grown. Stop being an environmental freak. If you have a Pokemon battle, will you have a Pokemon battle that pleases the trees? Blah. I knew what those words are. I just couldn't get them out of my mouth. Has that ever happened to you before? I bet it has, but I'm just gonna ask anyways. Has that ever happened to you before? Please put that in the comments below. Anyways, let's, charge beam. Yes, we're actually faster than something! This thing's higher level. That sucks. Okay, you're gonna be cool and all that. I'm gonna go for an Electro Ball, because, you know, Electro is faster than a Solo Sis, and that should kill it! Good job, Electro. Okay, so now it's time for an Axew. I am going to charge beam, see how much it does. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, 1 HP. Alright, now let's see how much that does. Wow, that actually did more than I expected. Oh, that's why. Critical hit. And oh, future sight. You suck, game. Alright, let's see. Let's send in Icy, because, you know, it's like a KO, because, you know, Icy's a bulky beast, and it has Avalanche. Look at that, that was awesome. Then the KO with a super effective attack. There we go, we took down Axew. And we don't get a level up, but it was pretty close. I did my best. I am satisfied. And yeah, I think I gave a battle that pleases the trees. This is what a tree gave me! And a spearberry. It's a slow business growing a tree. No need to rush. Raise strong Pokemon slowly. Alright, so we just made it to the Slushtal Tower. But first, let's see what it says. Slushtal Tower, a place for rest. Oh, a place of rest for innocent spirits. Alright, so in the next episode, we'll be taking on the Slushtal Tower. So if you, yeah, enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, favorite, comment, subscribe. And, check out my channel. And yeah, see you guys next time for some more Pokemon White.